time to remind ourselves of our top three, who are Leclerc, Sainz, and Lewis Hamilton. What an...
I don't want to practice what I'm going to do. Race.
Before we begin, Natalie Pinkham joins me once again in the commentary box. It's fantastic to have you with us today.
DRS is being enabled this lap. We can use DRS when you're within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone.
What DRS means?
We'll be right back.
use DRS.
Here's who we're really fighting today, Ocon and Stroll.
Sorry, mate. Ever.
Okay, this is your final lap of the race. Don't want to get a penalty. Okay, we've been given a time penalty. It will go against our finishing time at the end of the race. Get your head down and let's get it done.
No tea.
Okay, pick up rubber and bring it home.
Another superb Australian Grand Prix comes to an end then, and it's a thoroughly deserved victory. Ferrari are at it again, an excellent performance at today's Grand Prix. This result then narrows the gap between our championship leader and the rest of the standings. So then, it's time to see how this result affects the Drivers' Championship. Let's focus on the driver of the day. Natalie Pinkham, come on, who do you pick?
Today, I'm going to give it to the McLaren driver. They did a great job at getting the very most out of the tyres without losing pace, something that's a very handy skill to have in modern Formula One.
It's time to see how things are shaping up in the Constructors' Championship. No change in the top spot then, but with today's points,